Hello, my dear children. Hope you're all safe and sound. So far, we discussed the computer organizations and its functional components. We also discussed what is a mobile device and its components. This is a continuation module. In this also, we are going to discuss various devices which are connected with the mobile device. Look at the picture. What are various components you can see? In the center, a communication processor, an application processing unit, a graphic processing unit, radio signal management, display subsystem, camera unit, storage, memory, codec, and power management. The two main things, that is communication processor and APU, GPU, are connected together. Communication processor is again connected with radio signal management and coding and decoding. Dear children, communication processor is connected with radio signal management and coding decoding. What are the components of radio signal management? A SIM. What is the abbreviation of SIM? Subscriber Identification Module, along with an RF transceiver. RF means radio frequency. What is transceiver? It is the combination of transmitter and the receiver. So, a communication processor is connected with a SIM. A SIM is connected with RF transceiver. The communication processor is again connected with the codec, that is coding and decoding. The original form of data is converted into another form. That is how the original form of data is connected, that is digital form. If we are entering a text or an image or a video or an audio, it is stored in the mobile device only in the form of binary. Binary is a combination of bits. What do you mean by a bit? A bit means 0 or 1. Actually, 0 and 1 is a digit. So, digital form of data has to be converted into analog form. Analog means wave form. W-A-V-E form. Waveform. Why it has to be converted into waveform? Then only it can be transmitted into channel. That is, either through air or through wire, we can transmit the data. So, that is the need of coding and decoding. Coding happens when we are transmitting signals. Similarly, decoding happens when we receive any signal. Then, the APU. APU means Application Processing Unit. Is directly connected with Display Subsystem. Display Subsystem means what? A keyboard and a display screen. That is nothing but a touch interface. Usually you will say like touch screen. It is also connected with Camera Unit. You may also known as image signal processor. Then a GPU, graphic processing unit. It is also connected with the external usage where your images, videos, audios are externally stored. For processing image, audio, video, any type of graphical interface, we need primary memory also, that is RAM and ROM. Then the entire system is connected with power management. In power management, there are three components are interconnected: battery part, battery management part, and a charger. So, my dear children, you should know how the devices and processors are interconnected. The communication processor are interconnected with the digital signal and codec. The APU and GPU are interconnected with display, camera, storage, and primary memory. The entire system is connected with power management. So communication is connected with the radio signal and codec. APU is connected with all these four. GPU, that is graphic processing unit, that also connected to display subsystem, camera, storage, and memory. The entire system is connected to a power management. Power management is nothing but how your mobile device getting power backup for doing processing. I think you're all clear about how the devices, small circuits, the processors are connected with one another in a mobile device. In the upcoming modules, we are going to discuss each one of the device in depth. Thank you.